rioters think they can hold the fire crew hostage. I'll make them sorry.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani tunnel system.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
I gotta say, Bats, it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Woohoo! Not for long.
Militia checkpoints are stationed throughout the city.
Tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
The new car, Bats. Oh, all those guns. It's like an evil clown was whispering in your ear as you drew up the designs. You know what I love about firefighters? They run towards the danger. Trust fund playboy fiddling while Rome burns thing is an act? 'Cause I love it.
I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in. Made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
See why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. Let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind? Slave over your cure. Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win. You think he's really gonna think a nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Brucey. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. remember when it was simple. Back in the old days when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime. Well, take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. Of course, like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable. Like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of a happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. You put her in my crosshairs, Bats. Sure, she didn't do herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you in... your war, and you... you are about to get them all killed!
I can't fight them without the car. Too risky.
I'd act like a regular prisoner until the strike team hit the outer walls.
At least tonight we're getting there.
I can't draw the militia's attention while the tanks are there.
What's wrong with you? You want to do it? Be my guest. Where does he get all these things?
Rob a military installation? Is he rich? This stuff looks expensive.
They're all custom made. Trying to take down this bad man.
See these guys? Think they own Gotham. What are we going to do about it?
We're not killing her. Scarecrow wants her alive. What's the problem?
Titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot.
You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you.
Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with mines.
Through me!
just me and you!
Know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here. What kind of supervillain thinks a bullet to the stomach and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman?
Rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
I see you back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnels.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
He knows where she is. He's not getting away.
Get ready! That car's gonna smash us to pieces! Sir.
at the damn plan! The SPC won't take another strike!
We need to focus on stopping the APC to save Oracle. Isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
He's not scared of me.
Chasing the wrong man.
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him.
You think I didn't know you were tracking my broadcast location? Here's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her? What are you doing?
No! You can't do this!
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the Penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The Knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know. Stop! Please! No more!
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you.
Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight. And right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Thank you. drone. He's overriding my control protocols.
Intercept, take it out!
Diamondback's hit! It won't take another strike! Batman just took out a Diamondback.
Hit him hard, Sergeant! I want that car wrecked!
Into North Refrigeration as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle. Beginning hack now, sir. Militia forces imminent, Master Bruce.
Drones engaging!
Make it count!
Payload is exposed. use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Firefighters is being held hostage near Grand Avenue Station. Scans have revealed multiple sentry gun placements. Consider your approach carefully, sir.
One of the missing fire crew is being held near Grand Avenue Station. I'm going to get him back.
Plan your attack, sir. Multiple sentry gun placements have been detected.
What the hell happened? I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
The citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
Here he is! Get
up! Say goodnight, Batman!
We're gonna mess up!
Just
taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
I'm going to keep looking for the missing fire crew. They're in danger. Riddler's trials in Kingston. He's been toying with me so far, enjoying the sense of control. I doubt he'll be playing games much longer.
Heaven knows how his insanity has manifested itself this time.
Back up! It's the Bat!
Drive! Drive!
Oh, detective. I can't tell you how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Dark Knight, what a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. Hurry along, Dark Knight. This isn't rocket science. Death trap en route to the next one. Mammal capable of flight, since all you do is glide. Contrary to popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off unreserved praise. creatures known to prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and, oh yes, of course, me.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
Good luck, Catwoman. Good luck. Given Batman's limited intelligence, I'm afraid you're going to need it. I used to dream of Batman's death, I admit. But I will happily settle for him.
Okay. Time to possibly maybe die. Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Well, Dark Knight Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.